This is a five-string fiddle I made for Merlefest this year to show. And her name is Rosalita. And this is what she looks like. It's got boxwood pegs. That's one piece back. And it's got that nice deep C string. It's a violin and a viola all wrapped up in one. Five strings are becoming more popular all the time with fiddlers. Some old-timey fiddly thing that I'll make up just to show off her low end that I like. It's got a real nice deep sound to it, and this fiddle has a real nice sweet high end too. This would be a good recording fiddle, I think. Fun to play.